even when we over shift, we're always leery of a potential stolen base and a guy taking off the third, and Mookie did just that. And then comes up big with a three-run homer. And all the while, the most important thing for Rick was he kept putting up zeros when we scored to maintain the momentum. So we're able to stretch things out a little bit and keep things in check.